From the Gospel of St. John, chapter 6, verse 11 to 12. Then Jesus took the loaves, gave thanks, and distributed them to those who were reclining, and also as much of the fish as they wanted. When they had had their fill, he said to his disciples, "Gather the fragments left over, so that nothing will be wasted." Lord Jesus, you satisfied the needs of a large crowd with the humble gifts of a little boy, 5 barley loaves and 2 fish. Lord, help us to be a miracle for others as we share what we have to the needy. Amen.